The funeral for Morgan State student Kevon Dix will be held Friday, May 3rd. The wake will begin at 10 a.m. at the Huber Community Life Center, with the service starting at 11. Dix was killed as he was leaving his friend's apartment in East Baltimore April 24th. He was a member of the Morgan State University choir. He was set to graduate in December. Police are still searching for a suspect in his murder.